could soon be easier for people who use medical marijuana to access the medicine. At the end of the month, nurse practitioners will be able to certify patients to use the drug. Right now, only doctors can do so. Since medical marijuana became legal, more than 10,000 patients have been certified statewide.